Enjoy your dirt nap, Hincho. Gross-ass freaks. Okay, that might be another psychic doorway. Things are gonna get weird.
I want nothing. Nothing but this.
This murder.
Oh, grow up, Charles. We're past that now.
Are things really as dire as you're describing?
The SEC is breathing down our neck. That damn journalist.
Everyone has started whistling.
We can't let go of the game we just did. There's so much we haven't unlocked. Whole experiential modes. I need this. We need this.
What Claire is suggesting is an avenue we have not explored.
Because it's reckless. Self-experimentation? These are not controlled conditions. We are not your lab.
And we aren't your patients. You know what the treatments can do. You've experienced it already.
Do you want to be stuck like this for hours? We can transcend.
We know better than anyone. And taste of it.
If you're certain. And if this means the effect will last.
I'm not. I don't. Isn't there anything else?
So it's agreed. We'll do the procedure and see what the results bring. Claire killed Charles.
And she can't hear us? She's been in an induced coma for 2 years. Even if she could hear us, she can't speak. And when this is over, she'll never speak again.
Good.
Peter?
The body has been prepped. There's an intravenous cannula for each of us. Don't worry. I've done this hundreds of times.
We are realizing the impossible. This is going to be transcendent. This is the renunciation of the...
And she won't feel any pain.
Charles, you know we have to do this. It'll be over quickly. Just like you asked.
The one she's completely exsanguinated. Monitor yourselves for 24 hours. Ready? Gateway sample test 89, August 20th, 2021. Intravenous blood transfusion via heterochronic parabiosis. Beginning process now.
It's cold.
I feel it in my heart. Is it supposed to be cold? I can hear.
Relax. Let it flow through you. Create a space inside your mind. Open yourself to it.
It's happening. I can feel something.
Claire? Claire?
Yes. It wasn't like this before. This is perfection.
Saved the world. They used it to become monsters.
You did everything I asked you to do. But then you killed my brother. Do you think you can kill me? Everything I asked you to do.
Aw, man, when did this scratch happen?
But then you killed my brother. Do you think you can kill me?
Thank you.
I've watched you since the beginning. Do you think you can escape me now? Take their blood! There comes the heat.
Give me a diagnostic. You feeling good?
I saved the world! Can't you see?
My name was Grace, before, but they called me the Gateway. They held me here, choked me and kept me close. I was their breakthrough. You know what they did? Everyone they hurt. Amelia. Mr. Killdeer. My auntie. And Charles. But you... You brought back the light. Those monsters are dead now. Dead or running. Thank you. They called me a miracle. They called me a savior. But that's not what I was. I was just a woman with a gift and a mind to use it. I wanted to give, but they wanted to take. They used me, and they ruined everything. Vampires. That's what these monsters became. They thought they were gods. They looked down on everyone and everything. They lived on blood and death and hatred. They did whatever they wanted because they knew they could. People suffered. People died. And I couldn't save any of them. Now you showed them. They couldn't take Redfall. They couldn't take the people here and use them like they used me. You wouldn't let them. And now they're running scared.
That Redfall won't be the same. Nothing will be the same. It can't be. What they did don't end with them. I'm the gateway. I'm still out there. They still have me. And there's still path left to tread.
Thank you. Thank you.